Fragmentation.
Oh, yeah. We have this little domain.
What's
still...
up, dog?
Oh, hey, you're not eating my cursor right now.
That's good. Curses.
Nice.
I took them off my diet the other day.
Did they fix that?
Is
that
a... I don't think so, being that I'm still wearing the same shirt. We cannot hide the fact that we are still recording the same day. Actually, the bottom line is, guys, we're having fun with the game. Mm-hmm. Like, XB and I were quiet earlier because we were just grinding away, doing our little things, getting our little materials. And
I got this.
What you got?
This is a Calibrite sword.
Swing it.
Whoop-a-jaw.
Nice. Nice, man.
So we're going to go on a non-Zul'jin dying adventure.
We are. And I'm moving at full speed again. I need to make a campfire right quick because I want to produce a gun.
Let's... I think... Well, we can't make one here, remember? Because it's like...
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, we could set out
so
then.
So let's just run along the little... I'm thinking run along the little ledge here. Alright, so do you have one crafted that you can like point at the ground to see when you can place it?
No, but I could do that. Let me press my L key, and I will connect fire. Where's the campfire? Campfire, craft. Okay.
Alright, so I am level 10 in what? You're level 10?
Yeah, I'm about 60 points away from level 11.
Nice. Alright, so there is a key for guild management, but like I don't know if you have to create a guild or something. Oh, nice.
Yeah. I don't know about the guilds.
Ooh, actually,
either.
You know what? Let me check.
I have no idea. Yeah, see if you can cook anything good or something. So I was making some resin on the mortar and pestle that we had at the other location. And I'm pretty much ready to do some damage now, man. I think I can craft a rifle. I don't know how animal fat is turned into a rifle, but I just used it. And I now should have a rifle. I do.
Oh, so when you jump, you actually have a gun to aim.
Hold on, let's do it. It makes sense now! Yay! All right.
Oh, that thing's actually really cool looking.
Yeah. I don't have any ammo whatsoever, though. Let's see. How do I
make ammunition?
Ammunition. All we need is flint and calibrite, which I got a ton of. I guess ammunition is, like, for everything, huh?
I can make you some of that. I'll make some, too.
I got a ton of it coming. Calibrite and flint.
Right. So there... Oh, wow. Here's 300 ammunition.
What?
Yeah, right there on the ground to your right.
How did you make 300 of it?
It apparently crafts 100 at a time.
Oh my god. I have 2,000.
Here, I'll carry this extra.
Carry the extra. Wow, this is amazing, XB. Do you have any animal fat? I can craft you one too, man.
I have 7. How many do you need?
I think, let's see, rifle. So, I can do a rifle or a shotgun, I think. Let's see.
Where did it go?
Shotgun, I need animal fat, 8 calibrite, 3 animal fat, and 2 resin. You have any resin? I don't have any resin. I have 1 resin out of 3. Let's just do mortar and pestle right quick and make some. Oh, no, I can make some. Craft. Got it.
So
you got animal fat?
I dropped the animal fat, but it, like, just disappeared.
It's gone?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Did it, like, fall in
the There's animals down here. Let's see if they'll give us some fat.
Oh, shoot them.
I am, man.
Are you?
Whoa!
It does, like, no damage.
I'm not hitting him.
No wonder you get so much.
You got animal fat?
Oh, skinning stone or knife. Okay, so I need to equip the knife when I...
Wow. Alright, I got a skinning stone and a knife.
Animal fat. Nice.
Alright, you got it? You got everything? That's 2 or 3 animal
fat. 2 animal fat.
Okay, that's all I needed. Oh, heads up. All right. Noise. So, all right, animal fat.
All right, let me see if I can actually drop it this time.
I don't want to loot. Okay, there it I see is. It. I see it. All right.
I don't know why that other one
disappeared.
We're
going to craft it now, man.
Did it fall into this rock, maybe?
I have no idea. Let's see. Okay. So I had the resin. I got the animal fat. What am I missing here? Calibrite is all. You want a rifle or a shotgun? I need 9 calibrite.
Oh, I used all my calibrate to...
For the ammunition? Yeah, me too. Let's just grab a little bit here. I got 1 calibrite.
You need 9 calibrite?
Yeah. There's a few stones right here, though. We should be able to get it pretty quick. Pretty quick. Oh, there's 2 already, man.
All this iron that I can't do anything with.
Can we transmute iron to calibrite, possibly?
That would be cool, but I doubt it.
Didn't work that way, huh? Oh no, the pick is almost broken.
Is it raining again?
No.
That sound. Wind, maybe?
I don't know.
I've got 11 calibrate.
Oh, that's awesome, dude.
And I didn't even break the stone yet.
that's calibrate. Awesome.
Calibrate pick for the win.
Why is... Hold on. 5. Where'd there we go. Okay.
Oh, there you are. All right.
Here I am.
Here is
rock you like calibrate. A hurricane. Okay, got the calibrite. And L. What you want, a shotgun, a rifle, or a four-wheel drive?
Four-wheel drive?
What am I missing now? Resin now. I thought I made resin. Hold on. Let's make resin.
What are you talking about, four-wheel drive? Can you make a car?
No. Oh, I must be near a mortar and pestle. It gives me the ability to make it, but I can't... Well, that's frustrating. Where's the mortar and pestle now? Oh, I need a wood club to make it. That's true.
Now it's raining.
Oh my gosh. The stuff... Hold on, I gotta drop the rifle. I hate to drop the rifle. I'm gonna drop the stone knife for a second here.
What's that? Wood club? You don't need that.
Yeah, to make the mortar and pestle up, dude.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a crafting requirement. Wood club and mortar and pestle.
Wood club is on the ground. Flail?
I just made one. I didn't think. No, where's the
I'm just gonna drop this wood club on the ground. Make a wood club.
Oh. I'm sorry, XB. Mortar and pestle. Okay, we're ready now. Mortar and pestle. I put it in slot number 6. All right, it's made now. Resin. Sheesh. The rabbit hole is so deep, XB. Craft. Now, one last time. Rifle or shotgun?
You got the rifle, right?
Yes.
Go with the shotgun.
Shotgun. Okay. Did I just drop it on the ground? Nope. Wow, this thing looks amazing. There it is.
Ooh.
Put it in your hand, man. It's gonna levitate above your head. Nope. Yeah, it is. No,
is it?
It doesn't. No, it doesn't. All right. Yay, we're brothers in arms. Yeah, you could jump now, right? All right. Adventure time.
So I have 100 ammo.
Oh, man. You need more than that. Look. Here, buddy. Here. That's 500.
Parts of the stack?
I still have like 600 of it or whatever. Right, it's loaded already.
I need to shoot something.
Shoot that thing, man.
Feel the need to shoot something. Yeah, get wrecked, son.
We don't need no swords no more. Hold on.
Get wrecked.
We still gotta harvest this material, man. All right, where are we going? What adventure are we going on?
I don't know. I think we're kind of just running to.
Let's go over. Let's go over the. You know? The high parts. There's a tatai up here.
Can you even get up there?
Just
jump.
This is like Skyrim. Oh, wow. There's something over there, boy. It looks like a spider or something. Let's kill it. It's plaguing the land. Look, it's over here. You see it? It's got a dot on its head.
Oh, that's like a, looks like a robot. All right, so we're gonna, we should kill things, you know, on the way
around there. It. Yes, I agree. Yeah, right. Good shot with the shotgun, bro. Good shot, good shot. All right, it's coming, XB. Fire! It's Haywire Robot. It's going haywire.
Okay, we got it. It's dead. Is what it's going. Wow.
Did I just peek right there? I felt like I peeked. I got an electrical wire and a battery.
Nice.
I got a Duracell and and some speaker cable. Oh my god. That's awesome, dude. That's awesome. How much damage does it do? Mine does 22 per shot, it says.
This does 60.
Wow. I want a shot.
Pretty good. Seven. My inventory is like full.
Oh, mine.
I think
too.
I might actually drop this sword. No need for no stinking swords.
I love the range on this thing. Dude, I could just kite them and you could just blast them into oblivion when they get close. Why do I keep losing my knives and stuff? I don't know why this is like this. L craft skinning stone. That's what I want. Okay, I got a skinning stone now. Okay. Very good. Okay. Yeah, I'm ready, man. Let's do it. Let's do it.
We just wrecking face.
We are, dude. Now we got guns. That's how it's supposed to go down. We at the top of the food chain.
Well, I mean, we were before, but we were beating
some
the
of
it.
Yeah. We were food chaining. We are amazing.
Nothing.
Cool.
He almost hit me that time. What's up with that?
I don't know. All right.
That's not nice. You're not supposed to hit me when I got a gun.
All right. Why? It won't skin. Alright, fine. I didn't want to skin it anyway. Alright. Oh, whoa, what you shooting?
Jet. Got a jet flying.
Nice. Nice. Alright. Boy, I wish we could find some lurkers. I just need a little bit more lurker for, like, an upgrade on the chest piece, man.
I'm sure we'll run into some eventually.
Eventually.
I mean, there's bound to be one or two at least, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I mean, and they are lurkers, so...
They're probably lurking somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
God, I can't believe.
Oh, there's another robot.
Where?
Right over here.
Where I lost you. You don't have a green.
Running the same direction, man.
Okay, I'm running the same. Oh, now I see you. You camouflaged.
I didn't turn.
Well, I did. I thought I might have passed you up now that I'm so fast. All right, Johnny Five.
But you shoot him from me. And so you pull him.
I'll pull him and you push him. All right, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he must be out of range. Let me get a little bit closer here.
He's
whoa.
Dead.
Oh, my gangster. Get the electronics and the wire.
Electric wire and a battery.
Yeah. I love
it. My inventory is
so
bad.
Yeah, it's pretty bad, huh? This is probably what we should do. Is there a stack size thing?
Ooh, that would...
So we should combine our forces. So I'm going to give you... Oh, limestone. It looks like it stacks to 100 for limestone. Okay, so my stone is stacked at 390. What's yours stacked at?
My stone?
Yeah.
180. Stone?
Okay, so I'm going to give you... Look, watch. Sweet stalk. Berries. Not twigs or fiber, because we both use those.
Taking these
and for? Berries. To see if they stack, so we can combine stuff, and then you can give me stuff.
How many berries did you give me?
A lot. I don't know.
Yeah,
because
I don't
hundreds.
Think I had any goo berries.
Oh, yeah. How about sweet stalks? You had some of them?
Apparently I did. Where are
okay.
they?
So now, okay, now let's transfer to more have you do the thing. I got a 64 stack of iron, 9 gypsum, hammerstone, 76. All that stacking?
I'm apparently picking it all up.
Okay, cool. It's all getting in the stack. Okay, so now if you want, I can collect like hide or meat or whatever, or what I'm trying to say is we can combine our resources to make stacks.
So here's some
stuff.
Settling hide.
All right.
Oh, lurker like skin.
Hide, lurker skins.
Battery. Okay. Wire.
Uh-huh.
And then that does open up a bit. So how's
all
your
right.
inventory?
Yeah, I got quite a 2x2, man. So. I got, yeah, this is good, cool. XP. We smart, bruh.
We're so good at this game that we just started playing.
Already.
Like a couple hours ago. We already got guns,
let
man.
Let me gamma down right quick. Oh, now it's nice and saturated. The greens are so much more lush. Okay. So, lurkers.
Quit lurking.
Where are you lurking?
Show yourself.
Where are you lurking? What you lurking at, boy? Don't you lurk over here. That's so silly. No lurkers. No nothing. I'm taking hunger damage. Hold on. I got all kind of food I can eat here. Uncooked lurker meat. Uncooked setlang meat. Hold on, I thought I had... Oh, I got cooked setlang. Okay, here we go. 6. Yeah, setlang steaks, baby. These things sure don't refill your hunger much. For a steak. I just ate 7 steaks. Like... You have any idea how full I would be IRL if I ate 7 steaks? I don't care if there were 7 steaks. If I ate 7 of them, I would be full. All right.
So, I mean, we've got to run into something new at some point, right?
Eventually. Like, I wonder if we made some sort of noise to lure them out, if they would be more...
less lurker?
More apt. Yeah, they would lurk less and hunt more. Maybe a squawk or a squeal. Maybe
looks
a
like
lurker in distress.
Like ah!
How about that? Does that sound... Does that make... Do you think they want to prey upon me?
Oh, Cliff. Oh, lurkers.
That thing worked! My call worked! Okay, hold on. Hold on. I'm taking thirst damage.
Whoa.
What is that?
Whoa.
What level
Level
is it?
82, dude.
Okay. So we probably shouldn't shoot it, right?
Well, I don't think we should get close to it.
Dude,
I don't know if it's hostile
look
or
at
not.
The nose on that thing. It's got some
That's
teat on
thinking.
Its nose. What's it called? A mud bark.
Mubark. Mubark.
Mubark.
Oh, they're all over the place. Roof! How did we not see these ones we passed?
I bet you it makes that. Roof! That's a mubark. Okay, I need water, because I was taking damage. Hold on. Water skin.
Oh, these are all really high level, man.
They are, huh? Are we in? Okay.
I think we're in a bad place.
We're in a bad place. How about
the
lurkers?
These lurkers are.
Okay. Maybe
Can
we
get
should
a beat
just go
on the
down.
Lurkers, see if it's...
You think we will take fall damage if we just jump?
Oh, those lurkers are 62, man.
How do you see that?
I'm just hovering over them with my mouse. If they're within range, it'll pop up at the top.
Okay. I have an idea.
There you go. Oh, yeah. I see what you're doing here.
Cool.
Did we do any damage to them?
I have no idea. I have no idea.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he goes.
Oh, he... Come back here!
Oh, yeah, you're doing damage. Oh, is he pathfinding?
I have no idea.
Ooh, what is that?
I hope not. This thing's a little...
Oh, no, he went back over there. Oh, you're getting on this. Okay, let's see.
These things are strong. Okay, I'm going to get a little bit closer here, XB. Oh, that's a lot closer.
Really close.
That's a lot closer.
All right, so it looks like they won't...
They can't pathfind to us. I love exploits. I love them. All right, they need to come back over here. Wow. it's kind of hard to hit him from here. Imagine how much XP we'll get from a level 72 thing, though. It sounds like you're shooting a bazooka.
Come back, man. Let us shoot you. Jeez. Why are you so rude?
Yeah, I'm doing 21 damage to it.
Yeah, I don't think the damage like scales properly, you know?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Like either, the higher levels you should do less damage.
Yeah.
Is that a bunny?
I have no idea. It's
a
something.
Rhynoch.
A Rhynoch. We fought Rhynoch. One of those before. We fought one of those. These things need to come closer so we can kill them. All right, it's running back.
Oh, crap.
We gotta get this one.
Oh, no, I'm down.
You're down?
Oh, no, I'm down.
It's dead. Oh, I got him. Dead. I got him. Oh, my God.
I don't
gosh.
Think I get experience for it. Yeah, I don't get experience for what you kill.
Oh. Because we're not partied or whatever, huh?
Yeah. That definitely sucks. Needs a party system.
That sucks. That sucks so bad. That sucks. Well, I mean, it could be worse. I'll let you kill the next ones.
50 some damage to him. So.
And it still didn't. How much ammo do we have left? Oh, I still got.
We got 555.
Yeah, like, oh man, we're high level. We're just big game hunters now.
All right, I'm gonna get this Rhynoch.
Where's the Rhynoch? Hold on. Okay, I'm with you. Finish him. Cool. It killed me.
Nice.
Did you get it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, man. So there's only two spawn points that I have here. Crystal Flats and the Tozu Ridge. I don't know where it put me. Oh, hold on. I don't know where it put me. Oh, no. It put me on Tozu Ridge.
I think we should suicide and go to that crystal thing.
Okay. Because I don't see anything over here. All right, fine. Let me suicide.
Crystal Flat. Oh.
All right. I can't get there.
Can't get there? What do you mean?
No, I can't. I would have to head east. I could go to the Verde Vista. I'm going to the Verde Vista. And now I'm going to suicide again. See if I could get to where you at.
Place looks pretty cool.
Suicide. I wish I could get to you. No.
It's all snow. And...
All right, I'm going to have to head east, which I don't know which way is.
It's just not letting you teleport? Or
right, what? Like, it's not available on the map to teleport there. Maybe I can scroll out. Hold on one second. That's the only thing I could think of.
Oh, yeah, you can scroll out, but I don't know if it gives you extra respawn.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't. I can't, like... Tozu Ridge is the closest I can get, unfortunately.
Do you know how the teleport works in Ark? Because I have a feeling it works the same way here.
No, I don't know how it works. It's some sort of user interface that you grab people's Steam ID with and teleport to them with that Steam ID, and I have no idea. I can teleport using that console, but that's about it. As far as the command, I have no idea. Hold on. I am heading... let me head east here, and it should get me close enough to, like, the Crystal Ridge or Crystal Flats or whatever. The bad thing is I have stamina to worry about. I'm exhausted.
All kinds of noise stuff going on over here.
Huh?
There's all kinds of noises.
Things are making noises?
Yeah.
How dare they?
The shotgun has actually some really nice knockback on it, too.
Really?
Yeah.
I want to make it's pretty one. Cool. I think it's very cool to use both, like a rifle and a shotgun, because you can pull with the rifle. They both have their uses, you know, just like in every other game. Yeah. Let's see here. So, I am still heading east. I should be able to get close enough to use the suicide
command.
So, I
got, like... very little XP for that.
You didn't get much? I don't know how much I got, but I'm very close to level 11. I wish we need to really measure it out. I mean, level 12. We need to really measure it out and see by killing one, I guess.
Level 30 is where I'm at.
Let's see. I still haven't seen anything. Okay. I'm thinking I should be getting near you. I wish I had coordinates or something to give you. So, like, if you look at the map and scroll all the way out, you see where the tundra is or the snow?
Yeah, that's where I'm at.
Okay, so to the left of that, you see that big old inlet, that water inlet?
Yes.
Okay, so I am quite a bit further out from that water inlet. Like, to the west. I have a good bit to go. Still.
Okay, so I'm running toward you, I guess.
Okay. Alright, I'm looking around for hostiles, too. Oh, there's stuff.
I ran out of stamina.
80, level 87.
Level 87...
Rhinoch.
Oh.
Rhinoch. Rhino shield! What are these things? A Hitler. Level 77 Hitlers. Level 80 Hitler. Let's see. Okay, I'm almost... Well, I won't say I'm almost to the peninsula. I'm getting there. Is that what is the right kind of correct terminology? Peninsula?
No, that's not a... No.
All right.
Well, I mean, that I guess those little things of land.
The water inlets. Yeah.
Well, no, peninsula is land.
It's a landmass.
Landmass covered on three sides by water. It's a peninsula.
Ah, okay, I got you. So it's like a almost island.
Almost, yeah.
Almost an island, but not quite.
It's like a tri-hard, you know, like a tri-hard island.
It's a tri-hard island.
Yeah.
That's great. Okay, I'm pretty much north of the cove. That's what we'll call it, the cove.
Alright, are you up on the ridge or down below?
I am actually above the ridge, north of the ridge. I could come toward the ridge. Oh my god, I think I'm gonna die. Oh, there's tatas everywhere. It's getting dark. Oh no, I ran into a bush.
No. Yeah, this game, it really, what it's really, really missing is a party system.
Mm-hmm.
To where we can track each other and see where, you know, each other is and stuff. That would be so super duper uber useful.
That would be. I'm at the water, by the way.
You're at
the water. On the very northern tip of the water. And
I'm up on the ridge. You said you were above the ridge. So
I was, but I headed south. Dude, I was running for my life. I couldn't navigate. I was in trouble.
I don't see.
Okay. I am.
All right, so that. You're at the big water inlet, right?
The big water. Mm-hmm. Like, pretty much not quite on the shore. I'm, like, on the first little hill behind, like, the ridge.
Yeah.
Okay. But I can see I can see everything on the shore. I'm in visible distance. There are some lurkers around. I would love to shoot one.
What shotgun level? doesn't have much for range. That's for sure.
Oh, here we go. Level 79. I had to reload and it killed me, XB. Guess what I can teleport to, though? The Crystal Flats.
Now that I'm no longer there?
Just suicide. You should be able to teleport.
Well, or just, you know, get killed by that.
Oh, yeah, that'll work, too. Pow! Reunited again. Ooh, this place does
reunited
look cool, man.
Reunited and it felt so good.
But you know what? We're at 30 minutes already, man. I think we're going to have to explore the crystal flats next time.
Come on. We got to see something. You got to show the guys, you know, the peeps, at least the blue hounds.
The blue hounds? Yeah, oh, that over there? What level is this? 30. How much XP does it give? Okay, I have 378. 378, and I'm going to kill a blue hound.
You don't know what to do, man. Like,
they just scared.
Too far.
Cabo hounds. Alright, how much did I get?
Dead.
404. Wow, dude.
Did you get experience from me killing that?
I have no idea. Let me just kill one.
Okay, you killed another one.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, so pay attention to your experience. Let me kill one of these guys.
Alright.
And see if you get experience from
it. Alright. Kill it. I did, but only like 10.
You did.
Okay, now I'm at 415. You watch your experience.
Alright, make sure you're...
415, and I got, like, I'm at 441 now.
I think I was out of range for that.
Oh,
or maybe I didn't do any damage to it.
Oh, you, maybe okay, hit it. Hit damage. It once. Oh, no.
Gotta hit it.
I have to reload right quick. Alright. I'm level 12 now. You didn't get any XP?
Nope.
Alright, how about... Okay, I'm at...
Maybe I didn't do enough damage.
I didn't get any for that.
Okay.
Alright, that's weird. It might have something to do with damage done. I don't know.
Oh, did I just drop my shotgun?
Yeah, it's behind you.
Okay.
Setlang meat. We still getting Setlang stuff? God dog it.
I got... Rhino. Oh, Rhino. Okay, yeah, that's from...
Cabo hounds, but they give Setlang meat.
So now we can peace out.
Oh, now you done, huh? Now that we killed some blue dogs?
Yeah, you had to show the people the blue dogs, man. They saw it on my side.
I was
going
to do a cliffhanger, man. You too nice.
Well, there's still more out there to see, I'm sure.
Oh, I guess. Anyway.
Come on now.
Next time we come back, guys, we will be exploring some of the Crystal Flats. Which there is no mystery left because we've been killing blue hounds and something else. So we will give y'all a surprise. So I can still give y'all a cliffhanger.
Yeah.
Right? All right. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, this is Zul'jin and XP signing off. And we'll see you next time.
See you.